Hey guys, this is ShavaKirby707, and welcome back to another Mario Kart Online Races. I think this will be the last one for today. Even though there will be more soon, but yeah. But yeah, anyways, I'm in the new room. I'm playing as my me again, but in the amiibo suit. And with the same vehicle, because I kind of do like the Blue Falcon. The Blue Falcon's actually helped me a lot. At least with my, vehicle, like the parts that I choose, I feel like it's really good, so I'm gonna keep that my choice of vehicle for now. But yeah, Cheshire. Anyways, I am fucking Cloud because why not? Why not? I do kind of like the fox costume. It's actually kind of cute because foxes are always cute. Okay, good. I was afraid I wouldn't get an Ino. I'm gonna wait till everyone uses their item, then I can probably shoot at them. Unless someone bumps into my red shell, then that'll be okay. That could happen. That could happen. God, my nose is still itchy from the previous episode. Gosh, it's really annoying. Okay. See, I don't know, I should be patient with my items. Like, I'll wait till everybody uses their item, then I'll use mine. There we go. Okay, come on. Yeah, I'm not even gonna bother shooting it. I'm just gonna use it for protection until I get to the next one. Okay, oh, nope. Okay, oh my god, that was close. That was close. Like, I saw the red shell and I had freaking use a shell. Okay, I'm not gonna use my last green shell just yet. If somebody bumps into it, that'd be awesome. But I highly doubt it. Oh, yes, I got Morton. Awesome. I hate Morton. I thought there was a green shell, but thankfully there wasn't. Okay, I should really try to not go straight all the time. Alright. Just watching out for people behind me. I figured. Really? Squid? I like squids, but come on. It's not really that helpful. It doesn't really do a lot anyways. Alright. I never liked this place anyways. I mean, it's a cool idea, but it's just... It makes you an easy target for people to hit you. That's my problem, is that it makes you an easy target. Okay, yeah. Unless it's a star, then I'll use it right away. Okay, come on. Yeah, screw you, Morton. Screw you. Frickin' frick. Guy bumped me into the mud pit. No, come on, give me something good, give me a good. No! 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 The red shell, no! No, my points are going down now, no! Don't let this happen right now. I just made it above 300. Please, don't put me back. Don't. I don't like Big Blue. Honestly, I say I go for Super Bell Highway, or Subway. I don't know why I call it highway, it's not even a highway. Super Bell Subway. Oh look, it's Mario. Mario joined the group. See, 3, 6, 9, we got 9 people in this group. I would like more, but 9 people will do. Okay, as long as it's not Big Blue. I don't want Big Blue. I don't really like that place. I always do terrible in that place. Just the last stretch in that place, I always get so tense about. That's a fairly okay crowd with the good points. Alrighty. You know, Wario is sometimes good to play as well. Like, sometimes I play as Wario, and he's actually a character that I don't mind using. I don't know, he's just one of those heavy characters that I don't mind playing as. Okay. You have a banana, Tanuki Mario. Okay. Oh, saw that. Why did I aim for that boomerang? Freaking Rosalina, or even Morton. I don't know which one is. Okay. Come on. See that ball? Shoot, guy. Man. a lot. There we go, haha. Okay, man, so much boomerangs, man, that's kind of annoying. I'm not even gonna bother to throw my green shirt. I keep calling it a green shell. Guys, I am not colorblind. I know my color. This is clearly red. Alright, throw out that red shell now. And let's just hope. Gosh, green shell. I saw my green shell there. Okay, he's gonna throw a green shell at me. Okay. I'm just watching out for people behind me. Oh boy, I'm just very, very cautious. I don't care if I don't get first. Because that person's way ahead and there's no way I can catch up. Like, I don't care if I get first as long as I get points. If that blue shot hits him, that's good too. I don't mind that at all. And I see a blue shot. I was about to hit that horn too. But I'm like, you know, that would be very nice of me to do, but I'm not going to do it. Alright, see that guy up here? You know what? I am not going to use the super horn. I'm just going to... Anybody throw something at me, I don't know. Yeah, I think I'll keep the super horn just on the off chance if the guy gets hit by something random and I have a banana. Don't you dare drop that banana, I swear if you do. Oh, whatever. Second's not bad. Second's not bad. As long as I get lots of points, I am good. Alright, back up there again. Yay! Can we keep that up? Can we keep that up? Alrighty. Bowser Castle! Yes! Give me my Bowser Castle! Again, we have 9 people. Come on, let's get more people. Yes, yes, pick Bowser Castle. Pick Bowser Castle, please. I like that place so much. I just love the music. It's just so awesome. What the heck is this guy? Kamen Rider? I feel like that's a reference. Is that like a show, movie, anime? I don't know. I feel like I heard that name somewhere. It rings a bell. I mean, I frankly don't know what it is, but it sounds familiar. Meh, I don't know. Come on, Bowser Castle. Come on. I'm using tilt controls. Oh, well, good for you. I mean, I used to use tilt controls all the time, but not really. Oh, I want Bowser's castle. Aww. Game, why? Alright. Let's see how well I do. Yorkshire and Humber, the guy that's using tilt controls, he's from Yorkshire. It's not Yorkshire, it's actually pronounced Yorkshire. Okay, yeah, this will be the last video of Mario Kart for now. At least for today. That I'm recording. Because I recorded the previous 3 episodes today, so... Yeah. Okay. That's just by knowing I have nothing to talk about, really, because I'm just racing. That's all we're doing. Okay. Oh, people are taking it away. Sir! Oh gosh, you have a red shell. But please throw your red shell. You're not gonna throw your red shell! Please throw your red shell! Mario! He's literally Mario. Which is the funny part. Is Mario literally Mario? Oh god, I know. Can you throw your red shell, please? He's right there! Why are you letting people pass you? Thank you! Gosh! It took a while to throw that red shell. I'm afraid to pass him because I didn't have anything to protect myself with. My goodness, that was annoying. Okay, I'm gonna wait. Oh, shoot. You guys suck right now. Martin, I'm gonna use this red shell on you if you don't mind because I hate you so much. That didn't work. Apparently, he was still invincible. Oh, jeez. I almost ran into that banana! Okay. Yikes. Who has a star? Someone has a star. Who has it? Okay, you have a... Oh, gosh! What the heck, Rosalina? You're such a jerk!
Like she bumped the wall on purpose, and then all of a sudden she bit me with her stupid piranha plant. Were you Bowser? Yes! Come on. Give me item. No? Frick! I hate that with the bullet bill. I hate that so much. I'm not gonna get a good coin. So, no, Grisha, please don't hit me now. Yeah. That bullet bill kinda cost me. Well, one, I didn't get an item, and two, I bumped the wall, which it made me do. That's the only thing I hate about Blue Bills. Like, at least let them finish the turn, and then once you're on the straightaway, then you can go back to normal. I don't really care about any of these places. Let's go Wario Gold Mine. I don't like Big Blue. Big Blue, I don't really care about. Either random or anything but Big Blue. Anything really. Oh, no. Okay. Oh, wow. it chose me. Well, now we have a full party now. What the heck? The guy from Texas, his name is very, very, very unique. I have no idea what it says. Just a bunch of herp. I don't know. Bunch of gibberish. Okay. Oh, my head's starting to hurt now. I can't play a game for like a long time because otherwise my head will start to hurt. So yeah, definitely after this though. Be done with it! Oh, jeez, Rosalina. I'm sick of Rosalina now. So ever since she made her appearance in Smash Bros, I kind of getting tired of her. Oh gosh. Really? Come on, give me item at least. I do like this place from Wii as well, like in the Wii version of Mario Kart. I kind of do like this place. I don't know, it's just a very fun place to race on. I don't know why, but it's just a very fun race or track. Come on. I don't know, I always take the shortcut just because it has speed boost, but I don't know, I always take this. Wow, come on people, come on. Don't make me go back to where I was for the coins, please. Okay, my nose is really itchy now. I need to itch it. Okay, itch it real quick. Ugh. So itchy right now. Oh god, thank you, I passed that bomb. Ha! Take that, Rosalina. You suck. Alright. Wait, what happened to my red shell? I saw my red shell for a split second and then all of a sudden it's gone. Like, where did it go? I don't know. It just randomly disappeared. Wait. Yeah, I landed on him too. That was nice. That was actually a good timing. I was afraid the lightning would strike, but thankfully I timed that correctly. Whoa. That person's in first place again. I think that person's Bowser. Or no, I'm thinking of a different... I don't know. Is it Bowser? I don't know. I don't know, that person got hit for some reason. I caught up with that person. I don't know. I don't need coins. Coin is not going to help me catch up or at least protect myself. I'd rather get protection than being first. I don't know, we'll just roll with it. Come on. Okay. Mushroom. I'm not going to make it, but that's okay. Wait, did he... Oh, for a second there, I thought he fell along, because I know that person does that. Or people do that, like when they take that little small ramp and jump off to get first. I don't know. But, yay, I got points! Awesome. I'm happy when I get points. Like, I don't care if I don't get first. As long as I get points, then I'm happy. Alrighty, last race? Well, I don't know. It might be the last race. We'll see. Let's go random. I don't know who that person was. I think it was this person. Yeah, the Kamen Rider. I think he was the one that was taking first. This guy with the sunglasses right here, this guy right that I'm pointing to right there, that with the weird symbols, kind of looks like Donkey Kong for some reason. Funky Kong. He kind of looks like Funky Kong. I don't know, he just looks like Funky Kong. But that's just me. I'm still itching my nose.
It's so itchy! It's very, very itchy!
Well, I don't know, this might be... Man, my choice again! Gee, that's like the second time in a row. In this ribbon row, too. I think I might do one more after this. Maybe. We'll see how it goes. I'm Fox McCloud. I don't know. I don't know what to say anymore. I'm just being random. Oh, shucks. Shucks. Yeah, sure. I heard people do the hoppy thing if they fail. Like, it doesn't really help much. And really, a coin in level place. Okay, they certainly need to patch the INM. Like, seriously, this is really bad if you get a coin, like, in last place. Like, it doesn't help you at all. Like, come on, game, at least help us. Not torture us with, you know, coin, gosh. Why do I keep seeing red shells for green shells and green shells for red? I am clearly not colorblind. Okay, oh. Nah, I'm not gonna let go of this. I'm just gonna give a boomerang. Throw that boomerang somewhere else. Not here, though. Okay, Rosalina, you can just die! I didn't get anything. Crap, I didn't get anything. My nose is itchy! My gosh! Frickin' people. Gosh. Ugh, that bomb really, come on! Gee, that was a lot of points too. Man, just everything just happened on that bridge. Gosh. Collecting coins, thank you. Or not coins, the item, sheesh. Stop bumping me! Stop it! I don't like when I get bumped. Okay, oh gosh. Come on, give me a good item, please. Please. Thank you, okay. I think I got a mushroom. No! That was bad! Free Morton. Oh, God, I saw that bomb and I thought maybe I could kind of, you know, go around it, but nope. Jeez. Squish you. Gonna screw everybody in this race. No, don't take my items. Okay, come on. Shh, don't fall off whatever you do. If you fall off, you're done. No! Frick, I drifted the wrong way! Crap. Come on, give me something good, don't let a bomb get in the way of me. No! Are you serious? Why? Oh, son of a gun. Why? That random green shell just popped out of nowhere. Oh my god. First it was the bomb and then the green shell. Dang. Holy crap. Man. Oh, brother. One more race. Let's go for one more. Make this quick, guys. Come on. Don't be a long one. Oh, sheesh. God, that wasn't fair at all. I mean, that's Mario Kart for you. That's the slogan. If people complain, well, that's Mario Kart for you. Mario Kart. I love you, but geez, sometimes you're just very random. Alright, last race. Let's just make this quick. Because I'm on a time limit. Because my camcorder likes to skip a second for some reason every time it hits the 23-minute mark. I don't know why it does that. Like, whenever it hits 23 minutes, it'll record a new video, but it'll skip like a second. It seems kind of weird. It actually happened in one of my videos. I think it was my Kirby's Return to Dreamland. One of the episodes, the video kind of glitched out for a second, but then it went back to normal. But I don't know. It does that. It's just kind of weird. That's why I'm very cautious of doing very long episodes or videos, whatever. So, I don't try to do, like, over... You know what? I don't care. Get out of my way, you freaking Morton! Oh, Oh, wait. Oh, I thought you had a star. I wanted to get Morton. Why are there so many Morton? What is... Is Morton a really popular, Koopaland? Like, seriously, he's been played a lot in Mario Kart. Like, seriously. Like, that's the only Koopaland I see online. It's just Morton, Morton, Morton. Freaking dry, Bowser, you jerk. You block my way of gaining item. You're such a jerk. Well, I mean, at least you got mushrooms, so you can't really harm me except for bumping me into the side. Alright, come on, give me iron, thank you. Oh, frick! Thank you! I needed that. Come on, get dry, Bowser. I swear, if I got stuck by that toad, that'll be the worst toad in existence. Bump you! Oh, dang it. Shoot, that guy's gonna throw a green red shell, man! Why do I get my red and green shell mixed up? I am not colorblind. Freaking Dry Bowser, you keep stealing the same exact spot of items. Seriously. Alright, gotta watch out for that Dry Bowser, okay? He's gonna throw a green shell behind. Okay, good, he got hit. Go away, DK! Go before a lightning strikes or anything. Okay, come on. Get some. That is not going to protect me. They really should patch the item. This is ridiculous. Go. Okay, good. I want to end all on a good note. Oh my god, that previous rage really took me off. But yeah, okay. I can die. Oh, that would be funny if it was 3-1-3-3-3-3. That went awesome. But anyway, guys, I am done here, and yeah, that'll be it for this episode, and I guess next time I'll see you guys for more Mario Kart Online races. Anyways, I'll see you guys then. Bye!